Yeah, good to see a lot of kids today. You know, it is. They're very lucky to be part of this, you know, football program. And hopefully, you know, the parents can support them, and this thing can continue because we need the support of the parents. And it's good to see all the kids are smiling and, you know, learning more about football. I think this is the right age to get it, and hopefully they can continue and be successful in life.
Well, first of all, it is a very good initiative by Fiji football, a very challenging and at the same time very encouraging side to have the kids to come and enjoy and also develop their soccer skills. Oh yes, we all wish that this program was running when we were kids, because this is our future for Fiji soccer, a grassroots, and with the new development by the Fiji football, starting soccer from the grassroots at the young age, I think we have a very positive future ahead. And yes, the future looks bright for the soccer-loving kids, because the passion is there since when you are young. And you start grooming that passion up until professional level, to groom them in the right basics. I think Fiji will be a very good team in the near future. To the parents out there, this is a very good program. First of all, it encourages health and wealth. Health, in regards to bringing your kids, having daily exercise. And also, this is a program where we encourage kids to say no to drugs. And yes, that is one of the problems we're trying to combat, drugs. And at this age, we're trying to implement to them that drugs is not good, and it's really not good for any sports either. So I thank Fiji football for the initiative, and yes, like I said earlier, the future looks bright for Fiji football in regards to development.
My name is Simione Tamanisau. I am 10 years old. I love playing soccer. When I grow up, I want to become a police officer just like my dad, Simione Tamanisau. He's a famous goalkeeper in the Fiji football, and I want to become like him when I grow up. I love Mamim Public. Thank you.
My name is Obed Benjamin Loloma. I'm 9 years old. My mom's name is Kayleen, and my dad's name is Sir Vikash. And I am schooling in Nasinu Muslim Primary School. And I love Mom and Pop League program.